Ladies and gentlemen, moving straight on to the second part of the evening. This is an amateur C class fought in a catch weight of 80 kilos, 3 to 3 minute round. Your first fighter stepping into the cage from the red corner, Paddy Christopherson. And his opponent, stepping into the cage from the blue corner, Aaron Wallace! He's 19 and stands 6 foot tall. He fights out of Team Hammer and hails from St. Helens, Paddy Christopherson! And his opponent, standing in the blue corner. He weighed in at 80.7. He's 21 and stands 6 foot tall. He fights out of the Legion of Doom and hails from Farnworth, Dean.
We're back, ladies and gentlemen, for our second fight here at Full Contact Contender 2 in Bury Greater Manchester, and referee Dean Weir is about to start the action. C-class amateur rules, that means no headshots standing or on the ground, no heel hooks, no neck cranks. And we've got Paddy Christopherson and Aaron Wally.
Wally's debut here, so interesting to see how he's dealing with it. We've met him earlier and he was very calm and confident, and he's already showing that. He seems very relaxing.
Very confident stance here.
And a nice leg kick there.
And that leg kick looked like it hurt. The snapping ones sound great, but it's the ones you don't hear that do the damage.
Yeah, he's stamping his authority earlier in this round.
Faking, landing the leg kicks there. Looking like he wants nothing to do with taking this fight to the ground. Content to throw those kicks. Sharp as a sniper, Aaron Wally. Accidental shot to the chin there.
That's the inexperience for Aaron. It's always difficult. But, he gets on with it. Another great leg kick there.
Well, it's instinct for a martial artist to punch to the head. Obviously, under these C-class rules, headshots are banned. You've almost got to teach yourself out of it.
No, that's not easy. You know, like you say, instinct. These guys have been fighting for a long time, training hard. And to suddenly just put it out of your mind, it's not an easy thing to do for the guys.
Well, he turns his man on the cage, shooting for a nice double leg takedown there, scoops his man.
Yeah, switches his hips over, trying to alleviate the pressure from that guillotine there. Well, he got a good background in BJJ here. Been training for 2 years. And we'll look here to stamp some authority and look for a submission.
Peeled his man off the cage, trying to secure that side control position. Wants to pull his head out, isolate an arm. Plenty of submissions available from this position. Shoulder lock possibly set up here.
Yeah, and he's putting his body across nice, putting a lot of downward pressure there. He can really put some pressure and isolate that arm. And that's what he's doing now. He's looking to get an Americana in there.
Wrist control. And he's got the Americana. He needs to crank it. Oh, he slipped out.
And that's nice by Christopherson. He saw that, extended his arm out.
Aaron Wally straight into mount. Looking for a head and arm triangle now. And that's a great sweep off the cage from Paddy Christopherson.
Yeah, you can really use the cage where... That's the problem. Sometimes you're up against a cage and it makes it difficult, but other times like that, you can really use it to your advantage. And from there, opportunity.
And Wally throws up a triangle. Oh, this looks like it could be tight.
Oh, he's great.
He needs to pull that head down.
He's locked it in. He needs to pass the arm across, though. Get the arm across to the other side of his body. Now he's done that.
This is textbook stuff. Arm across.
Pull that head down.
This one could be over very soon, and there's a submission.
Wonderful, wonderful submission.
Fantastic. By the numbers, triangle there for Aaron Wally.
Wally did say earlier, he won't stop until he gets a tap, and he's sewn that in nice. Really good technique. Was patient, waited to move the arm across, and then pulled the head down and got the submission.
Patience is the key. Aaron Wally fighting out the Legion of Doom, and there's a legion of supporters here. Yeah. What a fantastic victory.
Great support for him. Fantastic fight. All credit to Christopherson, but Wally really, from that moment when he got to the ground, was very confident there. Christopherson did well to sweep him over, but Wally showed dominance, and well deserved win.
Well, Aaron, congratulations on a fantastic win. Ladies and gentlemen, Aaron Wally!